Andrew Ross Sorkin of the New York Times wrote a column suggesting that the grant was a kind of publicity maneuver to shore up the stock price of Gray Matter Technologies because of your association with Walter White.
Well, that's not exactly
to clinch yourself, so to speak, of having a methamphetamine kingpin as co-founder of your company.
Charlie, I'm glad you brought that up.